not entirely true.
It's totally better.
So. All right, so you can place all your ships now.
See what?
Can place
all right, we're going here.
Brian, you're
going.
Two, two, and two. And they're just going to focus.
Yeah, and with next shift, you can exceed the one as long as you take up the whole thing. So, like, it would be like this. So, but it'd still be touching corners on the other
side. You can
shift
through debris. You can, you get a penalty.
They'll focus right.
Debris, you can land on it, it doesn't vibrate from shooting.
You guys need
to stress on the chances
of
I'm good. All right. Well,
we're ready. Styles.
All right.
I'll focus.
Hal did two forward. So taking a bait. Since here, then turn.
Do that just to waste the first turn?
Do what?
You're having a ship go that way like you both did, is that just to
a little
waste
bit.
The first turn?
See,
okay.
Where see where they're going, try and figure out. He will...
I will, in phase of my turn, so here's a thing, I'll use a first effect, control two. Which shouldn't matter if you don't want to look into
it. He's going to barrel roll. Want me to go? Force?
Yeah.
I did twos again.
Forty-five minutes, fifty?
Fifty probably be fine. I think we've been going for about nine. Or 50, 55, whatever.
I saw it for 50. Okay. Yeah.
You guys are all focusing.
Yep.
To you.
Stressing.
What was it? Stall?
Stress. Yep, stall.
2 forward.
What a barrel roll this
way. So I get an extra dice, but off the right. It has to go from closest to closest. Closest to closest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, so it has to go closest to closest within arc.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm looking at one. There's no one. It's not a line of sight.
Barrel roll.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, I get 5 dice. Okay.
How?
So,
yep.
You'll get 5.
You have 2. Evade, not the matter of this room. Hal, or Suntir did a one turn.
That's smart. Yeah. Okay. But it didn't matter because I didn't roll the guy. Usually one. Yeah. I got it. Okay. Yeah. Sometimes I throw real bad. So. This technically only affects attacking. So
just gonna barrel roll.
Proton torpedo with Finn Ruhr and Blarn, so I got all 6 dots. I got all 6 blanks.
Force.
So anything range 3, or if you use the turf.
Twos again.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. So we're going to target on. You got the Judy Mavis. And now my turn. So my 7. Go ahead and fire on. Is that home?
Right there.
Focusing on all kind of par for the course, right?
Yeah.
Oops, I bumped out.
That'll show up here in a few turns.
Because it'll just get worse and worse.
Yeah.
Forward.
Yep.
I'd rather not.
What are you saying? You don't want all the focus tokens?
I've got more than I can play in a game, so.
Two tournaments here. Still? Alright, my fours?
Oh, I think the same.
Okay. Two turns.
Luckily, that's setting the dial, so it should be getting that part out anyway.
Well, not now that you said something, but yes.
Alright. I'm Tyler. I'm Dorothy. I didn't say anything.
Focus. Oh my gosh, I keep bumping everything here. Focus ball. I said that.
I got the gist.
I know you did. And we're flying casual. Like we always do here at Paper Games.
I'm a nerd.
I can't shoot
him again.
I will.
I'll cut it.
In your defense? When you cut out Vlad, out one F bomb that I said, it worked seamlessly. It's the only reason I noticed because Jeremiah came off.
Yeah, I added. I actually had to take a snippet of a different area and overlay it so that you still have the background noise. Yeah, same thing with whenever you. You're welcome. Okay,
thank you. I have no filter. I'm going to have to work on it.
It's all good.
Really going to have to
work on it. That's fine.
Okay. Oh. Benji, you
forgot how he moves.
I will.
Still very terrifying.
That shit needs boost. Focus. And since I already got resources back.
Okay, my 8.
Yep.
Now we're just doing a 2 turn. With the rest of her passe.
Suntir out this way.
Suntir's doing a 2 turn.
How are you going to do that?
Fire and Arc can reroll 2 points. Falcon lets it do basically
one round. Told you it was going to happen. I knew I shouldn't let you guys boat trip me into flying. Wasting 15 bucks.
These guys that
I didn't know. I didn't draft a very good deck.
A barrel roll? And boost?
Cancel. 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 I knew it was a trap. Go try it.
That was from PTL, so I take a stress and get a focus because I'm suture fell. He has no shot. Howl Runner. No shot. Your sevens. Let me check this guy. Or I don't think I
don't have a shot.
Oh,
sorry.
No, you're all good. Right. Range 3.
I've got a 5 and an 8.
So I got 4.
Okay. I'll set our
predator.
Just one prick. I mean, you can find yours.
Yeah,
yep.
So I get to reroll.
Three. Sweet, you guys go on my roll pile.
This is the game you attempted to teach me.
Do you want to check? So I'm going to check boss. I don't think he's. My fours, right?
Yep.
Pretty sure nothing back there. He does have a range 3, so I'll take it.
Okay.
Hitting the crit. Next one, return fire. I'm going to use Howl Runner to reroll. And I'll spend the token. So, 2 hits.
I'll spend the focus.
Yep. 2 evades. Tokens, right? Okay. Sorry. 4s?
Yeah.
All right. I did 2 banks with everything, and I'm just gonna focus.
Kind of the
thing.
Yeah.
I said it. I probably should have moved this guy and figured out if he was gonna barrel roll first. But I didn't. So.
Well, I know I.
Seven, sir.
How much did that cost on
there?
His schedule?
Matt?
Or not?
Am I in there?
Huh?
I can't see him.
Oh, man. I'm sorry.
You're fine. I just want to make sure it's...
Yeah, you're in.
That's not going to fit. Not like I thought it was.
No action,
right?
Boss?
Yeah.
Stall. Oh, I didn't expect that. I thought he'd be chasing him down because he got some movement. The big ship, I mean.
Yeah.
My eight.
So you need to put it there or
two bank.
Anybody's in range.
You want to fire on him, I have to pull him back.
Evade with her. Suntir, two turn. It gets rid of my stress. Boost bank. Turtle up.
I guess we'll start. Yeah.
I'm gonna evade, which gives me a stress. Yeah. Suntir. So range three through debris. Three through debris. So you're gonna get four dice to my three. Oh my gosh. Three blanks. That's amazing. Howl Runner.
Yep.
Two debris, right?
Yep.
I'm gonna use. Well, that doesn't matter. I'm gonna use Predator. Golly. Killing me. So you, sir. How's it going?
How do you know who's winning?
Huh?
How can you tell who's winning?
So right now, nobody really.
I think the best answer is we have points.
Oh, okay.
So, like, when you destroy ships, we lose points off our list.
Okay.
In, like, a tournament setting.
Yeah.
That's what we would go by. Because their time's usually about an hour. Maybe a little bit more, maybe a little bit less. But yeah,
and the goal is to kill the other guy's ship.
Yeah.
So. If they start dropping.
Yeah, if it goes to time and I've got more points left in my squad than he does, then I win. So, or if I destroy everything, more likely here.
That was those rolls.
Yeah.
So I just rolled some blanks. So I did, like, he didn't even have to try and evade. My guy's just like shot into this debris field.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this range one here?
Probably. Yes, sir. Range one, because
through debris, you could have one ship left on the board that was a really good ship, like Suntir, that's hard to kill, even in the game. So, seeing like one ship left on the board doesn't mean anything in this game.
Through debris,
yeah.
So I get four to your whatever.
Four, I guess.
Four to four.
Predator?
Yep. Three?
Yep.
Two. So I take a damage.
Yep.
What number? That's number three?
Yes.
Okay.
And I'll take range here.
Yeah.
So to see if there's fire marks and we can see if
he's range
we
three.
Have a shot on somebody.
I'm
gonna check range. It has to be within range three.
So you have that one in range three and he's getting back. I think they're just out.
Okay.
Because they're.
Is he an ARC then?
Huh?
Is the ship an ARC?
I mean, you have a 180, so yes.
Well, for a Mangler cannon.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yes, yes.
Okay.
He's an ARC. Even after I moved in. Yes, he's in arc for Mangler.
Mangler can.
I still get the debris.
Yeah.
So I still get four, but I don't get five.
Yeah.
So that's good.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh, he's gonna die right here, probably.
So what I did was I used a secondary weapon, which I can use only on my primary firing arc. This guy has a 180, so he can shoot out this way.
I got two evades.
Yep.
So I'm gonna block two.
Yep.
And then are you gonna flip it?
Yeah,
or
I'm
gonna
flip it to two hits.
Okay, so he takes two damage.
Which should kill him, right?
It does. Yeah. Yep. So he's off the board. Okay, so force,
turn fire,
force,
yeah.
So I'm going to go back here, range 2, to him, through debris. Howl runner, and I'll spend it.
Okay. Evade?
I don't want to use crack shot, but you're killing my stuff way fast. I'm going to spend it, because I
you need to get that
damage I need to
through.
Get damage through, yeah. So it's gone. Okay. Right here, we arrange 1. 2, just barely, isn't it?
Yep.
Gosh, dang it. Yep, 2.
Is that through the breed?
I think it's gonna be because of that. Yeah.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
No, it's not. Thank you for asking. Spend it.
I have a big one.
I'm gonna crack shot.
Okay.
So I am crackless now.
You show me, I'm gonna bring a
crocker
back to sure.
Like they're going to. So he did a one turn. So I flipped his, but I should have flipped his first. Oh well. So order of which you flip him is pretty important.
Yeah, so
you have to move him first.
Which one goes first?
Yeah.
Like I've got 2 7s, I can choose which one goes first. And it doesn't have to be the same order every round.
Yeah.
I can activate Bosk one round first, and then the next round activate this Teldra Trevorrow guy.
He's gonna take an evade.
So he's taking this action. If you're not stressed or anything,
to 3 bank
up into another ship, you can take an action, which is listed on the action bar. So there's stuff like focus, target lock, and barrel roll, and like that lets me do a boost action. So like after I move, I can get some extra movement, which on these big base ships, really awesome.
Yeah, because they move really far.
For me, every time.
So after we all move our ships, we go to combat phase, and that's in descending order. So his 9 will actually be shooting before any other ship. Yeah. So having a 9 is pretty good because, especially with like this ship, it only has 3 hit points.
It's gonna focus 2 7s. That'll probably clear. Yeah, that's gonna clear, I'm pretty certain.
And I'm gonna go ahead and roll for damage.
Here, I'm gonna
nothing since it's only on a crit.
Go to the side to make sure we can.
Yeah,
you're clearing.
Cool.
Not really, but sure. No, it's fine.
Yeah,
I mean, you're just gonna get a range shot on my guy.
Yeah.
But whatevs. He might live. No, he's not. He's probably dead.
And one turn.
One bank.
Yeah, one bank. Excuse me.
You're all good.
So him having this 9 moving last, he gets to see where other ships end up.
This
ship gets a barrel roll. So he has like a lot of extra movement to get out of fire.
Sorry.
To dodge fire.
Yeah.
Excellent. What's up, Seth? Did I clear that? Yeah.
Right, so
cool. You get an action. Take a moment. Focus.
Fire.
Yeah. Normally
be a two, but it's range one.
Now, she did a two forward. So
oh, she's yeah. dead.
So she's not going to clear. So she does what's called a bump. And because she's bumping and we're in space, we're kind of doing this number. I'm having to dodge this guy. So I can't take an action because it's like I'm already preoccupied doing something else.
And if he had bumped into one of my ships and our ships remained touching the bases, we wouldn't actually be able to
shoot
each other.
Because it's like we're like this.
Yeah.
So I can't shoot at him.
It's kind of beneficial to do that sometimes.
Do what?
It's kind of beneficial to do that sometimes.
Line up some shots.
It absolutely is.
Yeah.
And
Sutir did a four.
A lot of people will run trouble pilot skill ships that really don't do anything other than just be there to clog stuff up and shoot. Because they can force a ship to bump into it, that ship's denied actions. Like, if I deny Suntir actions,
Suntir's dead.
Suntir lives because he can focus and get to, or he can end up with two focus on the base, and that's really hard to shoot. Because, like, he's taking the base and focus. What focus does is if I roll this on a defense attack or defense roll, spending a focus token lets me change both of them to evades. So it gives you taking a focus ups your odds of getting stuff you need. It works the same way because these have focus results as well. And if I have a focus token, I can change both of the hits.
I'm going to.
And then there's target lock actions, which let you reroll any number of attack dice. So like if you roll three blanks, you can spin that target lock to reroll all three of those blanks to help you hit stuff like that.
Just gonna boost bank or attempt to.
But what we do a lot is do stuff like Bengar or Predator that we don't need to reroll some of our top
guys. I already put it up there, so I gotta do it. So he has a push the limit card, which lets him do another action, but he gets stressed. And then his ability, his pilot ability, is whenever he gets stressed, I get a focus token. So, little good action economy. No shot. Hal has a shot. She's at range two. We've entered combat. She's a jump master. She's a predator. Two hits.
Nothing.
So two hits.
Yep. And since I don't have shields like this other ship does, he's already gotten rid of him.
It takes a take damage first.
Your seven to critical. Like that result. I get something like that. So he flipped up and it's worse. It's not just damage. It's damage and like with this one I won't be able to shoot that.
Play a demo?
Watch me.
Alright.
I will take an influence shot there.
Yep.
I will credit it.
Yep.
Dang. Four hits.
Woo. Three evades. What?
Drop something. Oh,
I see. Straight three evades on a roll.
Are you serious?
Yeah, you saw it.
I'll take one.
So damage, that's on number one. Yeah, because right here you're about to...
Yeah, range one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's going to be bad.
Oh my, what the what? Crit. So he can change one to to two hits with his ability. So even if I evade all these, which I did not, I die out of it.
Yeah.
So he dies.
which is good for me because that's pilots go four. That's one
way
ship
low.
That doesn't shoot at me this round.
He is range one though, so I'll take that shot.
I wish I'd take. I didn't think I'd have a shot with him, so I took an evade.
Okay.
That's fine. You got it. See.
Howl runner.
Yep.
Right. Hit crit.
Evade one, take a crit.
Take a crit, yeah.
Damage cockpit. My pilot skill is zero now.
Nice.
I was hoping for a ship, I guess.
Zero?
Yep.
Two turn. See, I almost hit that because I always miss them.
Yeah.
This way, right?
Yeah.
Oh no! Pop him off.
Sure.
What?
Is that green?
Yeah.
To your stress.
Cool focus.
My four.
Yeah.
I forgot he went first already. It's horrible. I only did a one turn with this guy. Had I remembered that, I would have like two turned it in. Yeah. But oh well. I can do now. Except move Howl Runner wherever I feel like it. Focus. Seven.
Yep. Three turn towards Sintir.
Three turn towards Sintir.
That's gonna stress me. Yep. My damage.
Man, you get lucky on that guy.
I know.
So because the template moved through debris, the ship flew through it, so he's like, stressful action.
Yeah. It's a little bit different for asteroid tokens. You don't get stress moving through them. But whereas on, so you saw me roll red dice, you have to roll to see if you take damage on the debris. You only take damage if you roll critical. So it's kind of, it's a guaranteed stress, which stinks. But only taking damage on a crit means that it's a 1 in 8 chance. With asteroids, it's much higher chance of taking hit damage because it's on a hit or a crit taking damage.
Yeah.
But you're not stressed. The other difference is if you land on an asteroid token, you can't attack. If you land on debris, you can attack.
This is not a good spot for some tier to be in.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, I'm gonna stay there. No, I'm not. I'm taking
eyeball, even though it doesn't
need any chase.
Not a good spot for some tier. I don't know if these two will be. Barrel roll? So just okay. And we're both eight, so I gotta go first.
Boost.
You're a seven. First card is an eight. It's two plus. Plus two. So we got seven, nine, eight. I thought you were saying
stress and focus, right?
Yeah.
So I don't think he's got any shots. Nope. No shots. Howl Runner. He's got a range two. Predator. Hitting a hit. What? Good job. Two of eights.
That's payback, dude.
You're seven. Payback. He's blowing my shit up.
I am.
Seven.
If this only converts
one. He's a zero. Range three.
Range three.
So good. Well, in arc or out of arc?
Well, it's in my auxiliary arc.
But you can't use mango.
Right. So I'm not using
it. And I get, I don't know,
because it's, we,
yeah, that counts?
Because we discussed this with the fire spread.
Okay. Let's still get four dice for defense, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely, because I'm not using mango.
You're right. Oh my gosh. Hit, crit. Straight roll. That's pretty. That's really good. That's a good roll. I mean, not as good as this hit, crit earlier.
Yeah.
Still, pretty good roll.
And I get evade, evade.
You evade it all.
Yeah, I evade it all.
He is good. Yes.
I mean, you have to spin.
I'm at range 3, so... Oh, but auto thruster... No, oh, no. Auto thruster's
well
fire.
Yeah, because you're at range 3.
So I get, I evade it all,
yeah,
and I keep my focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, good. Excellent.
What is it?
My 4. Range 2. Range 2 again with the range 4.
Is it stress only if you land, or just if you
spend
cross
it?
The asteroid?
Or is it only if you
hold on, hold on, hold on. Double hit. Go for it.
Okay.
2 evade, and I've already spent crack shot, so.
What's that?
So my first question is, why don't you have either popular ones on here?
Do what? Why don't I have
them? One in Falcon, X-Wing Fighter.
So those are really good ships, but I don't really like
them.
Yeah. Do I have Centurion range?
What about Boba Fett ships?
No.
Boba Fett ship's fine, but it's not like the best ship.
Whoa, watch your mouth. I enjoy flying the fire spray.
Yeah, it can be a really good ship if you learn it and learn how to fly it. They've come out with a lot of expansions since then.
Yeah.
That ship's just a little bit overcosted for what it does.
Yeah.
So I've gotten to really like this ship just because it's so punishing with its ability
yeah.
and everything.
Yeah. The Fire Spray was out initially when it was released with everything else that was out. It was solid. I still enjoy flying it. I just like flying the ship. It's fun.
Yeah.
So, 2?
Yeah.
1. So I take
it. So you can do a lot of stuff with it that people won't expect in a tournament because it's not the meta or whatever.
Yeah.
But
tokens come off. 0?
Yeah.
Okay.
But she can't tap this turn, not the bad. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna go.
You sure you didn't want to play?
Huh?
I think Seth's meant to play. So he bust out a demo game. The demo goes pretty cool.
I forgot. Which one of these two have my list, so I'm sitting here trying to make one.
Yeah, I gotcha. What are you doing? Trying to barrel roll stuff? I don't think you want to do that.
You don't think so?
Bigger secondary, so it won't matter.
I may not want to.
What these guys do?
I'm going to focus.
Focus?
Okay. One crit.
So, dual focus?
Yeah.
Very strong. Very strong. My 4.
Yep.
2 bang.
During the planning phase, you can be assigned straight to big.
What did you do? I was seeing how you did one. I was playing this one. I wasn't going to do that. Are you?
Yes, because
focus, I guess. You're 7? Yeah?
Yeah, sorry.
1 bank?
Yeah. Sort of stress. I don't know if this is going to fit. I thought it would. I don't think it will.
No.
Well, I will focus in.
My 8.
Yep.
2 bank. I think she, now that I look at it, she might bump. Right?
Yeah. Gosh. Wherever you need it.
That was horrible.
That's good.
So no action because of game of millimeters.
Nope,
here did a 2 bank.
We are not awesome. That's what I want.
this is the guy that doesn't die if he dies.
Yeah.
That's four dice.
I didn't even think about that until just now. So the ability on it. Yeah, so I die, but I don't, like, I remove all the damage cards and deal four face down, like, just regular hits to it. So normally I would come back with just one hit point, but I take whole upgrade, so I actually come back with two whole points, which is just enough to matter.
Yeah, a lot to matter.
So that was his push to the limit, so he gets a focus.
Okay.
I'll just get up in it. I mean, he's probably dying anyway, so I'll just
right.
I'll do this. Shot. Range one.
Yeah.
Combat. I'm a 9. You're a 0.
Yep.
Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? I know you're gonna evade it. It's a bad thing.
That's not entirely true.
You got two focus tokens. So Tyr could die anyway. I'm gonna leave it and hope for defense.
Oh, told you.
What? Two blanks. Oh my gosh. But it doesn't really matter because he comes back.
It's the same. Well, and that's not enough to kill me.
What?
That's only 5.
Yeah, you have 5 whole
upgrade.
Oh, whole upgrade. Alright. Now runner's turn.
Yeah.
Range 2. 2 hits. On evade.
Yep.
So that was enough to do it.
Yeah, take it. Lose them all.
But it doesn't matter because now he comes back. So now he can shoot at me. Bosk. Let me check range on him. You only have one target with him.
Do I have range to...
Yeah, you got range. Range 3, through an asteroid.
Yeah. Right, no, I'm hitting this.
Wait. So I get 3, we're at range 3, and through an asteroid, so I get 5.
Yeah.
Okay. And I'm out of your arc, right?
Yep.
No, I'm at range 3, so that's when I'm
going to focus. Yeah. Focus.
3 hits?
Yeah.
Go get blanks. I mean, auto thrusters hits, right?
Yeah. So you take 1.
So I get 1
I'll take 1. Yeah, 0 to 1, or to Sutir?
4.
Huh?
You have a 4.
Oh, right, my 4 gets to attack. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks for not, yeah, see? Playing casually. That's right, we don't cheat here. Range 1.
As much as I would love to.
Thank you. Yeah, in a tournament, he would have just shot at me.
No, because that's, I think they would, I don't know.
You don't have to correct somebody if they miss it. I clearly missed it. So.
Yeah. That's all.
Oh my gosh! Are you kidding me? I'm gonna howl, and then I'll spend it just because.
I'll spend my focus.
Okay. Here it comes.
I guess I gotta take that range one on.
Oh, ghost to go to. Yeah, I would. Hello.
I'll spend the other focus.
Oh my gosh. So one goes to evade, and then I take 2 damage.
Yeah, so I die.
No, Sunteer! I flew him horribly.
I don't know. You got me in the trap early on.
When I
just, I knew it was going to happen, but
zero?
Yeah.
One turn. Whoa. Okay.
Oh, I'm not a zero anymore.
Oh.
Because I got rid of that.
That's right, because they all go away.
Yeah.
You're right.
Do we move it back, or what do you want to, how do you want to do it?
It doesn't matter. I called it, so I said you're zero, so what do you want to do?
Well, I haven't taken an action, so move it back.
Move it back? Okay. Yeah. No, that's fair.
Because, I mean, I missed that, too, so.
Yeah. In fact, where was your dial sitting? Hand me your dial back. I'll just cut that out of the video, and we never made a mistake. Right here, two?
Yeah.
So he's going to bump, because I was thinking, oh, yeah.
No, I feel bad. Because
it's all good.
Oh.
I mean, it was my fault. So,
well, like I said,
it's all good. Now you're sevens.
Yes.
I mean, you pretty much have this one.
You never know.
I have an untouched Bosk against two TIE fighters.
Fair.
And he's been one-shotting that. For the most part, right?
For the most part, yeah. Focus.
I wonder where it's going to land. This way?
Yeah.
Back? Where do you want this?
Yeah, there, and then all the way back.
Like that?
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
It's lined up at the front.
Yeah.
Okay. Al?
That was wrong.
Move.
Al?
Yep.
Two forward.
Which bumps because of the other bump, right?
Yeah.
Especially now. Just keep doing that wrong. Sliding forward part. Yeah. First shot.
Has that number four taken any damage yet? No, your Hell Runner goes first.
One.
Yeah.
Yeah, High Runner goes first.
Yeah. Sorry.
It's okay. Yeah, I think you did. Can't tell if I got you in order.
Oh no, I'm just thankful that you can't use weapons on me.
It was close.
Yeah,
but it's a no. So you have to be in arc.
That one's just gonna go.
So,
so I'll go to boss.
Teltavera will go first.
Huh?
Tell him first. Why are you confused?
She's an eight.
Nope.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot with her.
Oh, it's a boss. I thought you were saying. Yeah.
What the? What? So range two.
I'm getting ahead of myself.
I mean, I'm gonna like shoot at something. She's gonna shoot at something. Predator. So one.
Three, three, right?
Matthew,
yeah,
I want it on record. My dice hate me. Otherwise, I would have destroyed Ray.
I take one.
It will be noted in the log. It will be noted in the log.
It will be noted in the log. I want that note. Hey. Yeah, buddy.
You survived.
And all my sevens.
I know, right? One hit point left.
Tell will shoot up four.
Okay.
Range one.
What?
Predator.
Yep. There
it is. Two of
eight. How does Ray survive
yep.
all of them?
He's so lucky. He's like, what is this? Maybe it's the
So I think this one
and then boss range two.
Is that mine?
3 degrees. Yep.
That one's mine. I know that.
That
one's like orange.
Same ground.
Yep.
I know this one's
yours.
One. Three. Yep.
I think these two are the same.
To one. So she's at two. Yeah, she takes two. Yeah. Because this will be worth a while right here. My sevens.
Right
here.
Yeah.
One turn.
I don't have to worry about placement too as much.
You just have to worry about it.
Okay. I'll focus on it.
Well, I love Nash.
Now? Yep.
This
guy
has an attack.
So you choose a green maneuver.
It can't be obstructed.
Yeah, I'll poke. Because he only got three.
Which
yeah,
is not.
Luke's only got two.
Well, yeah.
So you do a.
Well, that's why you put a 42 marks on
it. And a barrel roll.
But, well, it's the same as the eyeball to fix it.
So if she doesn't kill this ship here, yeah.
Then we'll put something
seriously wrong.
I'll just quit. The game, like this one, not forever.
Not
forever.
Yeah. Three dice.
Yeah. Predator. Hit, crit.
Why do you get three?
I don't know. You want me to reroll that?
It's a reroll. Yeah. Hit a crit?
Actually, the crit
have you
matters.
Why?
I discard it with salvage.
Because it's a ship?
Because it's a ship.
Good game, man.
That's all I was trying to do was kill that one ship. I was like,